It's all in the mood of the Americans, whether they want to give them to you or not. Sometimes 1 year, 2 years, sometimes just a couple of months. Those letters were really beautiful. I mean, I got some letters were really beautiful. The guy started to realize that this guy might be out one day and he's got all this support. I mean, who is this guy? I mean, he might speak about us. And in that sense, those letters did have a protective shield, I mean, against the horrible stuff that the guards were doing to other detainees. All the letters were photocopied and given to us. You don't get the colors, obviously, from the cards and things. You get only photocopies. But it did have a big difference. It boosted the morals up. It makes you feel you're not alone against, I mean, in the world, there are good people in the world. People still got conscience. Because of the propaganda machine is so big, that even the closest people start to doubt things. Even your family started to doubt you. So when I heard that people have not believed what the American administration has been saying about us, it was really a nice thing to know about. In my case, I think, is a good example of small organizations, NGOs, people, normal human being, standing up against states. I wouldn't be released if not for Allah's help, obviously, and then those campaigners and so on. Because I know many, many people are still in prison there who their case is probably, you know, similar to mine. They got nothing and they're still locked up. Why? The only reason is that nobody has campaigned for them. So it does make a difference. I mean, individual campaigning is a very good example of how sincere humans can really stand up for something they believe in and they can achieve things even if the world was against them. But I take this opportunity to really thank everyone that sent me a letter. It really did make a difference. Those letters were really, really beautiful. And I really mean it from my heart. I mean, what can I say? Could kiss everyone that sent me a letter, really. But it really was brilliant. It was really beautiful.